I wrote Cuddly Animals when I was 14 years old. It's dedicated to Mr. Gavlov, my violin teacher. And it's a very virtuoso concerto, so the violin part is very solistic.
You know, as a soloist, you must have a part which you can bring something. You know, and everything is in far things, octaves, very lyrical melodies. And I think that's also very important. And of course, because I'm a soloist, I know what it needs for bringing something on the stage. But of course there's a difference between when you write virtuoso music because of the virtuosity. You know, the virtuosity has to add something to the music. That's important.
The violin concerto is called Cuddly Animals because it's based on five cuddly toys I possessed as a child, and every animal has a character of its own, and a character which